What's poppin' YouTube? Shadow and Game here, Team Sustigar, bringing you guys the Raging Tempest booster box opening. It actually came in a day sooner than I thought it did. I thought it would be coming in today, which is Friday, but it actually came in yesterday, which is yesterday was Thursday, in case you didn't know what day the days of the week were. But yeah, so I have the booster box here, and as usual, we're gonna have the giveaway, which is hopefully will be great. I'm hopefully we pull some great things that you guys can potentially win. So that's what I wanted to make this out to be. Give back to the community, give back to the channel and things like that. Give back to you guys for supporting the channel and supporting these opening videos, which has been really, really cool over the past couple of months. But anyway, guys, if you guys went into the giveaway, all you have to do is comment down below the top three cards you would like to win in order. Just put the cards you would like the most, the second most, and the third most, and that way it's easier for me to dictate who gets a card. That way the first person gets whatever the first card is. The second person, if their first card is not what the first place winner got, then they get that card, and so on and so forth. That way it makes it easier. There's less issue with communications. That way I only have to email you once and not like email you repeatedly, or not email you, but private message you repeatedly about getting your cards. And also, guys, if you do win, I will get let you guys know. I'll send you guys a PM in your YouTube messages. So make sure to check your YouTube messages for that. And also, this is also just a US only contest. So I don't want to have issues with like shipping it overseas and like that. So it's just a US only contest. In the future, if I can figure out a way to make sure that the cards will get to where they need to go, I'll make sure to do that and let you guys know. But as of right now, it is only a US, it's a US only based contest as for now. But anyway, guys, you guys are here for the opening, and that's what we're going to do. So let's just crack this thing open and see what we can get. So hopefully we get something pretty decent out of it. And I know I've seen a couple openings, let's look at the rage, like not written this or ratios, but like the rarities of certain things. And most of the Zodiacs are actually common. Like Rapier is actually common, which was surprising to me. Cause usually Konami's like, well, we're just gonna try to make as much off of it as we possibly can. So I was expecting Rapier to be like maybe like a super or like a secret rare, maybe an ultra, but it's actually a common. So that was actually pretty surprising, I guess we say. These packs were really, really big. I don't know why, but this booster box just feels bigger than usual. So hopefully that's a good sign. Hopefully it's a good sign. So we're to this side a little bit. Okay. So first we have Cyber Tutubon, Cypher Spectrum, Fairy Tail Rella. It's not really focusing, is it? Okay, Fairy Tail Rella, Sheenal Bird Crane, Spiral Mission Recapture, which is our rare, and then we have Sistron. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that, but that's what the ultra rare is. We got Cypher Entranger, Lightsworn Judgment, and Symphonic Warrior Synthesis. Okay, let's put the rares over here. Cool. I also really enjoy how Konami is now putting holos in every pack. It's actually really dope. So that's what I didn't like about packs before, was like you weren't guaranteed a holo, so you can go out and spend like $20 on packs and get nothing. So I like that they're doing that now. Zodiac Sign, we'll be doing it for a couple packs, but I didn't really been enjoying it. So Sistron Rion, Symphonic War Guitar, Lost Wind for our rare, Sistron Sulfnir. Artwork is actually really cool on this card. Sulfnir, Sheenal Bird's Calling, Sheenal Bird Pigeon, Ritual Beast Return, actually a really, really cool card for Ritual Beast, and Reform of Pal, Handstand Raccoon. That's adorable. That is adorable. Let's put the holo and the rare over here. All right, third pack. All right. Let's over here. All right. Got a I don't know. I'm not even going to try it. I'm terrible at reading these cards. Rink at Magic, Cypher Ascension, Cypher Tutumon, Sheenal Bird Power Spot. We have Fusion Recycling Camp. Cool. We have Dragon Color Magician. Artwork is getting a lot better these days. I mean, artwork was always cool, but like the artwork is getting cooler and cooler with each set. Push Adult Aeon, Speedroid Horse Stilts. That's funny. And Rocket Hands. Cool. So we got these super and a rare. I think we have two supers. Yeah, two supers and one ultra. Cool. Give what is it? All right. We got Shuanru Style Samsara, I guess. Zodiac Baby Bunny Blast. Super Quantal Alphan Strike. Fusion Parasite. Cool. We got Subterra Behemoth Dragon. These names. Zodiac Ram Ram, that's a weird name. Purushadal Aeon, Speed Roar, Voice Dotes, and Rocket Hand. Cool. Alright, let's go to the next pack. Hopefully we get like two secrets. I think the last box we opened we got two secrets. So I guess the average is now two secrets a box, I guess. I'm not really sure. Maybe. We got this before, Bunny Blast, Alphan Strike, Machine Word Crane, Spiral Tough, cool. And we have True King, Lithogasm, these names, Konami, you gotta fix these names, make them easier to say. The Disaster, the artwork is dope on that though. That artwork is amazing. It looks really dope. Cypher and Tranger, Terminal World Next, and Zodiac Ram Ram, cool. All right, let's see what we got next. So far it's one Ultra. Okay, so just one Ultra so far. All right, Speedroid Gum Prize, Eater of Millions, Ancient Gear Howitzer, Spiritual Wind Tamer Winda, cool. Chaos Ancient Gear Giant, I forgot this card was in the set. Machine Angel Absolute Ritual, Beginning of Heaven and Earth, Cypher Entranger, and Terminal World Next. Cool, so another super. We stay getting supers on this channel. We stay getting supers. Okay, so the next pack. We have Mechanical Archfiend, Speedroid Gum Prize, Eater of Millions, Ancient Gear again, Zodiac Borbo, really cool for the Zodiac deck. And we have Wind Witch Snowbell for our second Ultra of the day. Cool. We have Recarnation, another Machine Cell, and Beginning of Heaven and Earth. Cool. So we have two Ultras so far. All right. Let's see what else this booster can give us. We have Hebo, Lord of... I keep hitting the mic. Hebo, Lord of River. Void Fast. Mechanical Archfiend. Shino Baroness Peacock. We have another super, which is Delta the Magnet Warrior. The artwork on this is interesting. It's cool, but interesting. We have another Handstand Raccoon, Mighty Specter Gust, Shino Bird Crow, and Recarnation. This card makes you want to build a deck. This card is like actually really, really cool. Actually, cards are really, really cool. So we have another super, another rare. All right, let's put this over here. All right, let's see what else we get from this side. Super Quantal Alphan Sphere, Hebo Lord River, Anyway, we got another Borbo, and we have Heavy Armored Train Iron Wolf. That is another super. Cool. And I think we got one of those before. So we got another super and a rare. Awesome. Let's see what else we got. All right, put this. There we go. All right. So we have another Salvation, get another Power Spot, a Tutubon, our rare is an Envoy of Chaos, and we have Super, Terea, the Source of Destruction. Cool. Next we have a Metronome, a Apprentice Piper, Zodiac Combo, and another Ram. Another Super, and a rare. Alright, so next let's see what we have. Last two packs we have here. We have, a first one, Symphonic Warrior Miscus. We got this for Synth Amplifier, Void Feast, Fusion Parasite, and then we have another super, which is Subterra Cave Clash. We got Calling, a Pigeon, and a Beast Return. Cool, so those super. All right, so no secrets so far. So usually the secrets, I believe, are usually on the left side. So I guess this is the super secret. If it was on the left side, I guess this would be, the secret. So we have Mechanical Archfiend, Eater of Millions, Zodiac Bunny Beast, Formfowl Laughmaker, and it's another Delta Warrior, or Delta the Magnet Warrior. So I guess it's another Yoko Tuner. That's funny. That's adorable. It's funny and adorable. Okay, so another super. So I guess the secret would be on this side, I'm guessing. I guess we shall see. Alright, so another Salvation. We have a Flower Guardian Cherry Blossom with Curtain. A Hebo Lord of the River, Void Feast, Shiranyu Sun Saga, and Zodiac a Rapier. Oh, it is a super. I thought it was, oh, okay. Okay, it just looked like a rare for some reason. It looked like a rare, or I mean, a common when I first saw it. Hansogo goes and Crow. Okay, I thought it was, I thought it'd be a super. Okay, so it actually is, for some reason, I thought it was a common. I'm not sure why I thought it was a common. Just maybe just look from like the camera and just like it was a common. But yeah, it's a super. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Okay, hopefully we can get more of those. See, Symphonic Warrior Mites, Shinward Salvation, another Flower Guardian, Ancient Gear Reborn, and then Spiral Gear Unity Wire. Cool. We have a White Princess and a Symphonic Warrior Synthesis. Cool. Super. We haven't gotten a secret yet, which is surprising. I don't know why we haven't gotten a secret yet. We should have gotten one by now. I don't know why we haven't. Zodiac Sign, Mechanical Archfiend, Massive Morph, Symphonic Warrior Mites, Wind Witch Winterbell, and Sea Monster of Thestis. Okay, there's a secret. I was wondering, we've gone too far without getting a secret. So I was wondering about that. That card is actually really, really good. It opens up a lot of combos. It's not like this card isn't as good as Konami made it out to be. Like they said it's gonna be like a game breaking board, but I mean it's okay. Like it's good. Like a level 6 tuner that you can just bring up with Instafusion is good. It opens up a lot of plays, but still, it's not as good as Konami made it out to be. So hopefully we can get another secret. I think last pack, like I said, but I think booster boxes now on average have two for the most part, I believe. Zodiac Sign, Mechanical Archfiend, Massive Morph. We have a Laugh Maker, and we now have another Sulfner. We got a Synthesis, Zodiac Combo, Pigeon, and Calling. Cool. All right. Let's put this. We have a Tutubon, a Bunny Blast, another Flower Guardian, a Crane, Envoy of Chaos. We have Dark Contract with Entities. Cool. And we have a Pigeon, Calling, and an Ancient Gear Hunting Hound. That's actually the first one we have. That's really short printed. That's the first one we have of the Hunting Hound. I believe that's the first one we have of the Hunting Hound. All right, so I believe we have three Ultras so far. Yeah, Snowbell. Yeah, three Ultras so far. Okay. Hopefully we can get a little bit more. I want a little bit more. Okay. We have another Bunny Blast. I keep hitting the mic, sorry about that. Flower Guardian, Schindelberg Crane, Subterra Nemesis Defender, Neo Galaxy Eye Cypher Dragon. That artwork is really, really cool. There's a lot going on, but it's still cool. Another Hunting Hound, a Bright Sis, a Yoko Tuner, and a Ram Ram. Cool. All right, let's see what else we have in here. I just destroyed that pack. Okay, we have a Eater of Millions, a Bunny Blast, a Shinobird Salvation, a Power Spot, Ancient Gear Ribbon. We have an Ancient or a Cyber Angel Natasha, another Hound, a Right Princess, and a Rocket Hand. Cool, cool, cool. We have five packs left. Yeah, that's sorry, my phone is going off. Yeah, it's just Twitter. Twitter and emails. I'll put this over here. So we have five packs left. Get the mic again. I keep hitting the mic. I don't know why. We have a Cypher Spectrum, Ancient Gear Howitzer, Flower Guardian, another Sun Saga, and another heavy armor train Iron Wolf. Cool. Cool. Hopefully we can get another secret. I like getting two secrets. Makes you feel nice and warm. Multiple secrets. All right, so we have a Zodiac Sign, Sistron Rion, we got a Guitar, Mechanical Archfiend, Wind Witch Crystal Bell, and we have a Zodiac Brode Bull. Speaking of getting another secret, we got another secret. So we got a Brode Bull that goes into the Zodiac deck, which is really, really cool. I'm not sure how well, I guess no one really knows how well Zodiacs are gonna do in the TCG. So we just have to wait and see. I'm just hitting everything currently. Oh, we have a Tutubon, we got a Power Spot, a Amplifier, a Switcheroo, and another Unity Wire. Cool. I think maybe we're supposed to have one more Ultra. I think we're supposed to have one more Ultra, if I remember correctly. I think it's one more Ultra. I think it's like five Ultras out of the lock, somewhere around there. We have a Amplifier, a Spectrum, a Howitzer, another Flower Guardian, a Nemesis Defender, and a Zodiac Tiger Mortar. I'm steady with predictions today. Another Ultra. Dope. There. And another super should be in here. Maybe a third secret. Maybe we can get a third secret. Maybe another rapier. That'd be cool. Getting a last rapier in the last pack. That'd be cool. Let's get a crane. Another thing that I'm not even going to pronounce. Cypher Ascension. Super Heavy Samurai Stealth Ninja. And we have a Terria Source of Destruction as the last super. Cool. So it's actually not a... That's actually a pretty decent box. Pretty decent. We got two secrets, which is cool. I'm not exactly sure if we're supposed to get two secrets in every box now. I believe so, but I'm not sure. I've seen some boxes have only gotten one, some have gotten two. So I guess it just depends on the odds. Yeah, I'm gonna go through the rares real quick. That's what we quickly go through. That's not a rare. Those aren't rare. What am I doing? Those are not rares at all. Over here, we got the rares. Yep, we got the rares. And let's go through the holos and see what people can pick from. So we have Terria, we got a Tiger Mortar, a Sparrow Gear Unity, a Zodiac Road Bull, Heavy Armor Turning Iron Wolf, Cyber Angel Natasha, New Galaxy Cypher Dragon, we have a Dark Contract with the Entities, a Scythestron Sylphinir, a Sea Monster of Thestius, Sparrow Gear Unity War, a Unity Wire again, a Zodiac Rapier, a Delta Magnet Warrior, or Delta the Magnet Warrior, Subterra Cave Lash, another Terria, another Heavy Armor Train, another Delta, a Wind Witch Snowbell, Chaos Ancient Gear Giant, the True Lithogasm the Disaster, Subterra Behemoth Dragon Suary, I guess, Dragon Collar Magician, Sistron Sylphinir, and Sistron, I'm not even going to try and pronounce that, but this thing. But yeah, guys, thank you guys for checking out the video. Really, really cool opening up the set. I really enjoy opening packs again. It's actually really cool opening up packs all over again. I really do enjoy it. But if you guys enjoyed it, please make sure to hit the like button, show your support for the content. It shows me that you guys are enjoying the giveaways, the openings, things like that you guys want to see continue into the future. As always, guys, if you guys want to enter the contest, all you have to do is just list your top three cards that you want to win that I pulled. Any card that I pulled, it could be a holo, it can be a rare. If you do choose a common, I will, if you do choose a common, let's say you want let's pick a random card, like Hebo the Lord, the River. Let's say you just randomly want this card. I will send you guys a playset, just so you guys know. If it is a common, I'll send you guys a playset because I don't need the commons. I don't need five versions of the commons. I'll just send you guys a playset of it. Also guys, if you guys could make sure to spread the word about the contest, because the more people that it makes it harder to win, of course. People are going to say they're going to be hard to win, but also the more people that support the openings, I can do these things more often, because buying these things are, especially if you're not selling the cards or anything like that, it's expensive because you're just buying it and then giving stuff away for free, which I'm cool with, but you can't do it all the time because then you're just throwing away way too much money at it, which is something I'd love to do, not throw away more money, it's something I'd love to do, give back more, so do openings like this more often than I already do. Anyway, guys, also, there is no need to subscribe for the giveaway. If you guys want to go the extra mile and subscribe, I appreciate it. I really do. Thank you for joining the Gamma Squad. That's what I'm going to call you guys. I'm going to call you guys the Gamma Squad because why not? If you guys want to join in on that, please do hit the subscribe button. I really do appreciate it. I want to see how far or how big we can grow this community in 2017. But anyway, guys, that's my spiel. Hope you guys enjoyed it. My name is Shadowing Gamma with Team Sister Yard. And I'm saying peace. I'll see you guys in the next video. Probably not an opening, whatever. Also, the date for when the giveaway is over is at the top, is in the title, so you guys will know. I also say US only, things like that. So you guys already know that, but hey, in case someone's gonna ask, I covered it here. It's in the title. I also put it in the comment section down below. Also, guys, follow me on social media, which is listed all, this is down below in the description section. That's where I'll be posting updates about the giveaway and things such as that. And other things about the channel. If you guys want to follow me on those, please do. It's down below. Also, all my other channels are down below as well in the description section. You guys want to check out all the other things I do here on YouTube, which is not just Yu-Gi-Oh. But anyway, guys, this is my spiel. I'm out. I'm saying peace again. Deuces. Bye. Deuces. Okay, bye. I'm out.